this is a tough one to put money on, if I'm gonna just be honest, because I kind of smell the upset. He's durable, man. He's crafty on the ground, even though he has submission losses. But you gotta look at who he lost to. He lost to Grant, Charles, Joaquin Silva. You never know which version of him you get, man.
Never know.
And you know, Carlos Diego, at one point, Carlos, people were saying he was gonna be in top 10.
Yeah.
So you can't really look at his losses.